alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is Ramadan Gems with Sheikh Kauther Ali. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, مَثَلُ الْجَنَّةِ الَّتِي عُعِدَ الْمُتَّقُونَ. Subhanallah, here is a description of a paradise of gardens for the righteous. فِيهَا أَنْهَارٌ مِّن مَّاءٍ غَيْرِ آسٍ. There are rivers of water which the taste, which the color does not change. It's not polluted. وَأَنْهَارٌ مِّن لَبَنٍ لَمْ يَتَغَيْرْ طَعْمُهُ. And there are rivers of milk, subhanallah, and the taste does not change. وَأَنْهَارٌ مِّن خَمْرِ لَذَّةِ الشَّارِبِينَ. And there are rivers of wine, subhanallah, and it's delicious for the one that drinks it, subhanallah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that, you know what, this will not be the one that we think about when it's intoxicated. وَأَنْهَارٌ مِّن عَسَلٍ مُّصَفًّى. And rivers of pure honey. This is what we're going to get in Jannah. Why don't we make changes in our life so that, you know what, Allah will give this beautiful gift to us where we're going to be chilling out in these rivers, subhanallah. In other verses of the Quran, a person who enters Jannah, فَهُوَ فِي عَيْشَةٍ رَاضِيَةٍ. Then that person is in a pleasant life. فِي جَنَّةٍ عَالِيَةٍ. There are, subhanallah, gardens above them, subhanallah. فَهُوَ فِي عِشَةِ رَادِيَةٍ فِي جَنَّةٍ عَالِيَةٍ قُطُوفُهَا دَانِيَةٍ. There are fruits easy to pick, easy to attain. كُلُوا وَاشْرَبُوا بِمَا أَسْرَفْتُمْ فِي الْأَيَّامِ الْخَالِيَةِ. And it will be said to them, eat and drink in satisfaction for all the good deeds that you have set forth, subhanallah. Which more drink are you going to have in Jannah? Which fruit are you going to have in Jannah? Think about it. Let's make some phenomenal changes in our lives and so we can enjoy the things that have been promised for the righteous. JazakAllah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.